Hey guys, I'm started facing a new issue. Basically, it's with my horn. Now, in the morning, especially when the bike is idle, not only in the morning, when the bike is idle and I go to turn the bike on, and if I press the horn now, this is how it sounds. So basically, after running a bit, the battery recharges and the horn is back to normal. But this happens every time the bike is idle and I start it on. So this time I'm going to Royal Enfield at the moment to the service center to see what they have to do. I've got inputs from other guys that the battery has to be changed. So let's see. Stay tuned to the channel and let's see what happens. Cheers. Hey guys, so now the horn issue has been solved. Basically what was done is only needed the setting to be changed on the horn. Otherwise it's perfect, so it was not a battery issue, but it just changed the setting of the horn. It might have shifted or something like that, but there's a small screw behind that you need to use a screwdriver and change the setting, and now it's perfectly fine. So yes, it was not the battery. Again, a reminder to all, just go to the mechanic, go to any local mechanic and get the setting rectified. Cheers. Thank you so much for watching the channel. Do love, like and subscribe to the channel. Cheers. Thank you.